Hey, this episode of Miggs Wide Awake takes us to Charlotte, North Carolina.
We do a radio interview that turns into a concert.
And you get a free download of Summer Takes the Fall just by clicking the link below.
I'm Don Miggs, lead singer of the band Miggs. All my life, all I ever cared about was making music, until one girl really opened my eyes. This tour is sort of our love letter to 2009 and to Unraveled.
Today we are heading to Charlotte, North Carolina from Atlanta, Georgia to do a radio spot.
And on this tour, we're bringing along Gareth Asher. And Gareth is a singer-songwriter out of Atlanta.
This van, White Mist, that we've had for a few years and has 204,000 miles, we're giving it to Gareth at the end of this run.
I'm playing music with people I really respect and like.
So in Florida, he's going to fly down, and he's driving back with him.
We out!
But you never knew me like you should.
Don won't give up. He doesn't need to be on the tour. I mean, the life that he lives. You know, he's been doing it a long time, and, you know, I've seen him endure some pretty, you know, heavy hits. Maybe
you would. Are we gonna get a KFC buffet or what?
I want buffet.
I mean, the biscuits are enough. And there's a
wish. Sometimes I play solo shows, and there's no doubt I like being in control. And I'm the biggest mouth, which is probably why I leave the band.
The problem with the show for me last night was that it didn't have any of this. Our show was like... As a fire. Gareth just wants the buffet.
If they don't have the buffet, I'm boycotting.
He comes up with like poppy sounding songs and he wants to, you know, give them a different face.
I wish we'd be picking up steam by the time we hit Charlotte.
Spread out on the floor for you. Head's been tossed in a direction or two. Trying to crawl out of this hole you pushed me into. And you ask me what I'd like you to do.
We get into Charlotte to this radio station, and I walk in and there are people sitting in the lobby, and I make some joke or whatever. And as I'm sitting there, I'm thinking, I don't look like they work here or they're interning. So I just casually, what are you guys here for? We're here to see Miggs.
They said people come. We didn't believe anyone would really come to see it. Now we're going to have to really perform. And I brought the right size guitar for it.
That's awesome.
Depending on our venue, sometimes we have to play acoustic. Ryan, he had to play hand drum on a snare drum.
I mean, I've had to do that. Doing radio shows with Miggs, my hands were just like that big at the end of the show.
They got a brand new album, rather, it's Unraveled on Rockbridge Records. Miggs
Thanks.
Is in the green room. This is End Session.
Right now, Summer Takes the Fall still feels really good to me, and I like playing that one because it tells a story that I really like to tell.
Turned on the radio when we got sick of songs.
Miggs' music is pop rock. It's got a little bit of indie influence.
I no longer pretend who I am at all. I no longer make excuses for who I am or what I'm doing.
Just like that, summer hit the wall. We were lying on a beach and ran into the fall. Tried so hard to hold on tight, but something's bound to slip. Sorry to say that something's probably this. La 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 la. Summer hit the wall.
When you're writing music, you're vulnerable. When you're playing it for people for the first time, you're vulnerable. And when they start commenting on what you poured your heart into, you're taking chances.
La 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 la.
Thank you.
so much for having the show. Really appreciate it.
So we get done with the radio show, and it feels really good. It feels like we're going to end on a high note.
Anyone like anyone guitar pick people?
I'll take
your
first.
Wasn't
that in your mouth?
No. I can't find the one
that catches
my mouth.
He always misses it.
Do you have another guitar? Jensen, do I have
we
other
all
guitar
have
picks?
To give things up. And we all sort of get sold out, or we sell ourselves out.
We just start snapping pictures and go.
Hey, anyone want pictures?
Yeah.
Cool.
I'm here.
I'm James.
James?
Yeah. All right. Let's see here.
You got it.
Okay, I'd
like
Michael?
To even ask.
That's so embarrassing.
Two, three. Sign the bat. That,
in the end, what I want out of my life is to do things that have some sort of meaning. They don't have to all be deep. It's not like I'm in some J.D. Salinger novel or something. But I want to live an authentic life that has integrity and intent.
Thank you. You're going to come down tonight and check out the plugged in version?
It's 10 o'clock.
It's late.
It's
supposed to be a cameo show.
I have committed my whole self. And I've taken my family and my friends with me. And we're all on the line with this. And sometimes sincerity feels like you're dying. Like you're dying.
How are things?
Oh, Jesus, Jensen.
Come on, Jensen.
We're trying to make a video here.